Hi guys, my Windows search is does not work. I'm write something here, but it does not showing any result. I want to show how to fix it. Go to the first method, and I'm going to task manager, and more details. Find out the Windows Explorer. Yes, that is here, Windows Explorer, and click here and restart. Okay, and close the program, and I'm test again the Windows search. Nothing so here, that means it does not work. Now I'm going to the control panel. Category and large icon, find out the indexing option. I'm click here, and you will say something not happen, troubleshooting. Select the all of the box. And next. Yes, Windows search service is not running, that's why you have to fix it. I'm try to the refer and as an administration. Okay, nothing happened. Next, yes, you can show that is fixed. Windows search service is not running fixed, and there are some things, then you can click modify, check all of the file box, have you necessary, then OK, and close it. I'm check on the charts, yes, that is work. It's work. If this method it does not work, you may try next one. This is another method. And open the surfaces.